On Erin's finger, repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
And join my life with yours.
And join my life with yours.
Erin, placing the ring upon Jon's finger, repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
And join my life with yours.
And join my life.
Let us join in a special prayer which Erin and her mother have picked for this day. From the Book of Prayers, Illuminata by Marianne Williamson. Please make of Erin and Jon's marriage a great and holy adventure. May their joining be a sacred space. May the two of them find rest here, a haven for their souls. Remove from them any temptation to judge one another or to direct one another. Help them surrender to you their conflicts and their burdens. Help them remember that you are their answer and their rock. Bring Jon and Erin together in heart and mind as well as body. Remove from them any temptation to criticize or be cruel. May they not be tempted by fantasies or projections, but guided in the way of holiness. Save them from darkness. May this relationship be a burst of light. May it be a fount of love and wisdom for them, for their families, their community, and the world. May this bond be a channel for your love and healing, a vehicle for your grace and power. As lessons come and challenges grow, let Erin and Jon not be tempted to forsake each other. Let them always remember that in each other they have the most beautiful woman, the most beautiful man, the strongest one, the sacred one, in whose arms they are repaired. May Jon and Erin remain young in this union. May they grow wise in this union. Bring for them what you desire for them and show them how you would have them be. Thank you, dear God, you who are the cement between this couple. Thank you for this love. Amen.